Now to some breaking news. The Mississippi Band of Choctaw Indians announced that former First Lady Lena Denson has died of COVID-19. She was the wife of former tribal chief Beasley Denson. A statement from the Denson family thanked family and friends for their outpouring of support and the doctors and nurses who cared for her. Chief Cyrus Benn offered his condolences to the family, calling her a gracious woman who had great strength in her faith. Denson was 70 years old.